There we go.
Which says that means he can accelerate going straight up. I want you to watch just how maneuverable this airplane is, even at slow speeds. He's going to approach the runway at a very low approach speed, say around 145 miles per hour, like he would be if he were landing on the deck of a carrier. He won't touch down, but this will be an opportunity, and you might want to hold your phone sideways to track this better, because watch what he does. He'll do a slow roll right before he reaches show center. You can see the wheels are down. The flaps are extended. If you were landing on an aircraft carrier, the tail hook would be visible. But let's watch as Lieutenant Matteo Mazzetti from Sacramento, can you hear me okay? All right, tell you what, Hawk Sweat, give me the fastest speed you can. Call out the speeds on this, all right?
I got through about 500 miles an hour now.
Well, that's not very fast. Can you make it go faster?
I'm coming in on 600 now.
Whoa, keep going.
Here he comes, B. 600.